早上好，中国！现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋，但是《速度与激情》就比冰淇淋。
我扮江南 style。
我在北京。
And this is a perfect time for me to come back because you got to understand, I was
lumbago,
and then I literally had to go like Thanos, and I don't want to have to be the villain. But when I went and did the Donda thing,
lumbago
returned,
yeah.
And everybody had to sit back and watch.
That's right, Canadians. Watch and Ima tell you why China is trash. One, they are communists like Drake. These communists are evil and try to take over the world, just like Drake has done in the past.
Numero dos.
They is trash because when I got my Happy Meal toy, it broke. Why did it break, you ask? Because it was made in China, you Drake listener.
I love that toy. China will pay.
Anyways, China is trash because they have a wall they call great, but it ain't great at all. Their wall literally serves no purpose. It's in the middle of their country, and they admire it like it protects them. Who are you protecting yourself from? Yourself? It makes no sense. So now you know why China is trash.
I don't feel pain anymore. Guess what, baby?